Students, faculty, and staff at Bayport High School are saddened this afternoon after a teacher passed away because of COVID-19. The Howard Suamico School District reports Heidi Husley died following a brief hospitalization. Support counselors will be at the school tomorrow, and Bayport High School will suspend learning on Monday and Tuesday of next week in support of her family.